Another day, another Mega Man game coverage. This video is all about the performance improvement of Mega Man X Legacy Collection 1 and 2. Not all of people need this sort of help for these games, but hey, for those that do, here's a simple video on how to improve the performance of Mega Man X Legacy Collection 1 and 2. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Mega Man X Collection 1 or Mega Man X Collection 2 and then press Load the Optimization Package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version you have installed, simply select the Game Installation folder manually. Now press OK and the Optimization Control Panel will load. When the Optimization Control Panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start the ReSwitch tool from your desktop. ReSwitch must be utilized in order to get these games to render on the resolution of your choice. Once you start the ReSwitch tool, select the desired resolution once again, press the Execute ReSwitch button and then start your game. The resolution will change after 60 seconds of in-game time. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the Restore Default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
X, Axel, I've examined the data on that Maverick. Looks like it grabs its opponents and immobilizes them. If you're grabbed by the enemy, call for a tag assist and help is on the way.